Well, the weather is expected to get worse for fire crews working to contain those massive wildfires burning out of control in Australia. Right now, cooler temperatures and light rain are somewhat helping to battle the blazes. But in the next few days, forecasters are expecting a return of a severe fire threat with warmer weather and gusty winds. The official death toll still stands at 24, with thousands of homes damaged or destroyed. Nearly 18 million acres of land have been burned across the country. As of now, almost 500 million animals have been killed, and nearly one-third of all koalas in New South Wales have died.
Pictures and the images of the kangaroos there in the koalas, just so hard to see. And some of the animals that have been saved from the fire-ravaged areas of the country are now being treated for burns and benefiting from technology created by a Cleveland area company.
Oh, Fox 8's news reporter Jack Shea joins us live with much more on this story now, how they're helping these sweet animals.
Trying to make a difference, Gabe and Tracy. Those animals are being treated with lasers that are designed to minimize pain and speed up the healing process. The ferocious bushfires in Australia are having a devastating impact on the ecosystem in the land down under. Nearly 18 million acres have been scorched by the fires that started in September, and 24 people have lost their lives. Wildlife officials estimate that as many as 500 million animals have perished in the bushfires, and among the species most affected are koalas. Many of the koalas are being treated for burns at a veterinary clinic in Port Macquarie, New South Wales. Technology created by Multi-Radiance Medical, a therapeutic laser company based in Solon, is being used by the vets 9,000 miles away to aid in the recovery of the marsupials.
We're using the laser light to stimulate biological processes, either to inhibit processes, like to dull pain or to stop pain, or to actually stimulate processes to reduce, increase wound healing and reduce inflammation.
The cutting-edge laser technology from Multi-Radiance Medical being used to treat the koalas in Australia is also used to treat humans for a variety of medical conditions.
Right now, you can see the visible parts of the laser, which are red and blue. Red is a superficial wavelength, which treats the skin and has a lot of very vascular properties in terms of getting into the bloodstream. Blue is best for infection control.
To give you an idea how important the lasers are in Australia right now, the animal hospital there normally treats 3 to 4 animals a month. They are now treating 4 to 5 koalas a day.
As wildlife officials try to assess the long-range impact of the bushfires on the koala population, a small company in suburban Cleveland is doing its part to help nurse hundreds of koalas back to health.
You know, to see something that's, you know, created, you know, right here locally, to know that, you know, when something of that devastating nature is going on so far away from us, that we're able to help in some, you know, in some capacity.
The plight of those animals has touched the hearts of people around the world. A GoFundMe page was set up for that clinic in New South Wales with a stated goal of $25,000, Gabe and Tracy. So far, they have raised $5 million.
Wow, yeah. that video, the images, you hear the little koalas, you know, yelping there in pain. And to know that this local company is really making a difference in that pain management means a lot.
You know, their technology is helping people, it's helping animals. They never could see that it would happen in a case like this, but it obviously is being very, very beneficial to the koalas in Australia.
That is great to see. All right, Jack, thank you.